Did you just stay on your own, man? Seems like a horrible idea not to go with either side. See, we got Aggregor and we got his soldiers. Curious to see what he's up to. Jesus Christ! That's some murder.
A prison break, is it?
That's a good combination. Very nice. Okay, yeah, you went with the guy. Makes sense.
Mayday. Mayday. SOS. Any plumbers in the vicinity?
Plumbers.
Please respond.
If you and your little friends are through with this pathetic exercise and futility...
Jesus.
You may rejoin your fellow inmates back in your cell.
So how do you get away?
Hailing unidentified star cruiser in sector 18404. This is Magister Prior Galil of the Plumbers. We have received your distress call. Prepare to be boarded.
All right.
As I said before, the distress call was a computer error. Everything's fine here.
Then you won't mind if I have a look around?
I think we've seen this guy before. I think I remember that plumber.
Brilliant plan, Pandor.
Like you did any better.
If you hadn't alerted Aggregor to our escape, someone would have come to help us by now.
We could have taken him out before if you'd all been there.
And what do we have here?
We're saved.
Told you my plan was better.
Interesting.
This is a clear violation of code T22-
Yep. Yeah, that was pretty obvious that was coming, and now the plumber there. I'm pretty sure we know that guy. I'm pretty sure he's been in a previous episode or episodes. Damn.
Careful, Andreas. We're on a spaceship.
You're not going to destroy us. If you wanted us dead,
we'd be dead already. Exactly, yeah. Ago.